5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, liftoff.
Human beings have endured a turbulent history. But since the beginning of our time on Earth, a fascination with what lies beyond the boundaries of our planet has united us all. Nestled in a valley in a remote part of southwest China is a gigantic structure that has the potential to unlock the secrets of our universe for the first time. But knowledge comes at a price, and the fact that this telescope exists at all is a wonder in itself. Quitu Province, an area more famous for its mountains than its scientists, is home to one of the wonders of our time. The 500-meter aperture spherical telescope, more commonly known as FAST, a single-dish telescope which can detect radio waves from billions of light years away. But this project has humble beginnings. In 1994, when Nan Rindong, a Chinese engineer, first proposed the idea of the FAST project, his future friend and assistant, Qiang Peng, wasn't the only person who was skeptical about the project. After all, China's largest telescope was less than 30 meters in diameter at that time. But Nan Rindong was far too preoccupied with the task of finding a suitable location to pay much attention to the doubts of his peers. After 12 years of painstakingly scouting different locations, Nan Rindong settled on a bowl-shaped valley which would help support the telescope's weight and allow groundwater to drain from the site. But the sheer size of the dish that they planned to build would restrict its ability to react to incoming radio waves when compared to smaller traditional telescopes. The team overcame this problem by designing a dish consisting of 4,450 panels which could change orientation to focus on individual radio waves.
然后环梁挂着这些黑色的，你看那黑色的，一根一根的，是锁网。那个是锁网，那锁网上面是那个锁黑色锁，大概有6600-7000根，6600-7000根。然后这些锁是通过节点盘连一块的。你看那有圆形的一个一个的黑色锁跟黑色锁之间的那个交节点，就节点盘。那节点盘就是这个锁网的控制点。然后有4450单元，就是这个三角形一个三角形的哈，边上是四边形，挂在那个节点盘上。 然后这节点盘下边呢，设置一根控制的白色的，所有白色的控制锁，然后固定在地面上，有个速动器，看到没？速动器有2000多个速动器，黄色的那种。说通过这个速动器控制呢，就可以改变这个锁网的形状，然后这锁网又挂着面板，对吧？所以这个反射面就可以改变形状了。Qiang
Peng was concerned as the cables had to be strong enough to bear the weight of the panels, yet lightweight enough to quickly react as the structure changed shape.
所以它是一个行控的东西，对疲劳要求就很高。它的这个一开始买完材料，然后又做实验失败了。所以这种像这种疲劳出问题，它就是工艺和这个材料层面的问题。这种东西问题就是没有什么道理可讲，就是你做不做得出来。
As one cable after another failed, Qiang Peng began to feel the strain. But his mentor, Nan Rindong, had placed him in charge of finding a solution, and he did not want to let him down.
他其实就是一个，就是刚才说的，就千丝万缕线索中，你把那几个问题找到。 然后你再找合适的方案。这个方案你也会听到不同的建议啊，所以我觉得对判断能力来讲，你要求是比较高。当然这过程很艰苦了，不断的试啊，反复的去测试你的想法对不对啊，前前后后试了两年，然后经常那是非常辛苦的一个过程，因为疲劳实验也没人愿意做嘛，它确实是一个辛苦活。
The team calculated that the cables would need to withstand pressures of up to 500 megapascals, double the industry standard. They commissioned custom-made cables, but there was no guarantee that the cable net could hold the weight of the dish once the final panel was installed. This was a tense moment for all involved.But Chiang Pang believed that whatever the outcome, they wouldn't have made it this far at all if it wasn't for Nan Ring Dong's clear vision and obsessive attention to detail.
我一到办公室里头，就走来走去不坐。那我在那坐着，他走就在走来走去，走来走去就背个手，然后哎呀怎么办？就锁疲劳的时候见的是最明显的啊。哎呀，这天要塌下来，就这样的。他对自己的要求甚至有点严苛吧，就是比如说不迟到啊，从来不迟到，对工作的吧认真的程度吧，几乎每一份图纸啊都要亲自过目啊，然后基本上也事必躬亲技术上，所以很辛苦，然后也非常务实的解决这个每一个技术问题，他比较专注。
Nan Ring Dong and Chiang Peng were far from the only people who poured their hearts and souls into this telescope. Hundreds of engineers, construction workers, and scientists worked hard to bring the project together, piece by piece. In September 2016, after 22 years of research, planning, and execution, the FAST telescope was officially unveiled. And just 1 year later, it successfully detected its first pulsar.But there was one notable exception from the celebrations. After a brave battle with cancer, Nan Ren Dong sadly passed away. He may have missed the first successful detection of a pulsar, but his tremendous vision lives on through the work of this project, which has detected 93 pulsars from outer space so far and is well on its way to unlocking the secrets of the universe.